My name is Shovang and welcome to my ASMR video. Every time I write a script, I have like no idea how to even start this. So yeah, 2021. We frickin' made it. It's been a very stressful 2020, but also very exciting 2020. For me and myself as a creator, it's actually been probably one of my better years as a creator. You know, I've made a lot of content and some of my best content, in my opinion. And also my business has been taken off on 2020 despite COVID and, you know, all these small business shutdowns. I've been lucky enough to have been thriving through this time. So bless on that. As far as me creating content, I've seen myself develop a lot more than, you know, I have in the past. I've been creating some of my best work, and I feel like I've been developing the style that, you know, I've always wanted to develop. I just really needed to test things out and just kind of get to where I really wanted to be as a creator. Just the growth has just been steadily climbing, and to be able to look back and see where I am now compared to then, it's like mind-blowing to myself. 2020 also gave me the chance to connect with a lot of awesome people, both creative and professional. I guess starting off with the creative, you know, I've met a lot of cool people, like people from Minnesota,
Minnesota gang.
I've also met a lot of cool people, just, you know, doing some work. I've also met a lot of awesome people through social media, and I'm very blessed to be connected with a lot of these people. You know, we may not know each other, may have never met, but honestly, some of these people have been my biggest supporters.
Kevin and Hannah, I'm talking to you guys. I'm coming for you.
But I'm really happy to have connected and talked to a lot of people this year. Just doing what I do. Oh, God. Long story short, 2020 sucked, but it was also awesome. Now going into 2021, I have some goals for myself that I hope to, you know, check them all off so far. Some easy, some of them not. Anyways, one of my big goals I want to do is to obviously travel more. You know, that was one of my goals for 2020, but, you know, COVID happened and pretty much took everything to a screeching halt. I was supposed to go to Iceland with my buddy Pang and Andy, but that got canceled, so I ended up going to Colorado with my cousin, which was the Colorado video that I made. So yeah, I think I want to do a lot more traveling. Hopefully I can get to go to Japan this year. Business wise, I really, really want to start working with more travel brands, and companies. You know, going along with the whole travel niche that I really like to do, it seems like everyone's doing it, but you know, I'm doing it. I'm gonna continue to do it because I love traveling. I've been fortunate enough to work with some, you know, travel brands already, like Explore Creations. I'm pretty sure you've seen some of that content. Or Evergreen, I've worked with them. And I got this new brand that I'll be working with very soon, and I'm very excited to share that with you guys. So please just, oh, I don't want to play COD right now.
Okay, I'll get on COD after this, all right? Gotta take that dub.
Oh yeah, yeah, that brand. Just stay out for that. Another thing I really want to do is to potentially, hopefully, and I'm gonna, because I'm gonna tell myself I'm gonna do this, is to work with a tourism board. I really want to do it. I know I can do it, and that's something that I'm gonna check off 2021. Please keep myself accountable for that, Shaw. Please. Another thing I really, really want to do is to meet some of you guys that support, follow, share all my stuff. You know, as cliche as it sounds, and as YouTube as it sounds, you guys truly contribute to my success. You guys motivate me to be a better creator. The love that you guys share in my videos and my photos, you know, it makes me
realize that what I'm doing, you know, is the right thing that I'm doing for myself. And you know, I really can't thank you guys enough on that. Oh my god, how long was that out for? I've been having no background this whole time. What I really, really want to do this year is been my goal ever since I started videography and making videos, which has been to inspire people. I've always wanted to inspire people to go out, get out of their comfort zone, to, you know, explore more of what the world has to offer them, to get creative, to create things for themselves. I feel any creative field is a form of self-expression, and for people to, you know, go out and create something for themselves, I think is one of the most beautiful things that people can do in the world. So if I can be an influence on that end of things, then, you know, I'm fulfilled as a creator and as a videographer or whatever. I just want to be able to inspire people to do more and experience more. So with that being said, we're going to close the books on 2020, open the books on 2021, and God, I'm so awkward. And have a good year, because I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I'm literally just winging this. 2021, watch out, G, because it's going to be our year. Ba, ba, ba. All right, peace.